Let's do this.
On my way.
For everyone's sake. I'm here for you.
Leave it to me. Let's begin. Let's begin.
Move out.
Do this. my way. Let's do this. Let's do this.
For everyone's sake. Please.
We're surrounded by
enemies. I have some mixed feelings.
This isn't the time to be joking.
say?
Very well.
What? However,
why did it have to come down to this?
Hey, wait!
I prefer to be in the middle of a war zone. Not a good feeling.
We cannot stop now.
Constantly walking beside death.
I won't make any excuses to those
once
who
once we save the world.
We're surrounded by enemies.
Tampered with our memories.
Anyone who interferes,
granting
is
peace to the dead.
I came here to uphold justice.
Save all the regrets and
we don't have much of a choice.
Maggot.
Granting peace to
I'd
the dead.
I prefer to be in the middle
tampered
of a war
with
zone.
I see.
Gone again.
Tampered with our memories.
Once we've saved the world.
We cannot stop now.
I came here to uphold justice.
Cowardly
maggot.
Constantly walking beside
you. Don't have much of a choice.
We're surrounded by enemies.
Anyone who interferes.
I prefer to be
in the middle of
not
a
good
war
feeling.
Save all the regrets
granting
and reflections
peace.
For
I
the
won't
dead.
Make it.
Nevertheless.
Please, wait.
granting peace to the dead. I came here to uphold justice.
I won't make any excuses to those
constantly
who are killed.
Walking beside dead.
We don't have much of a choice.
Tampered with our memories.
We cannot stop now.
Anyone who interferes
save all
is the
regrets
enemy.
And
once
reflections
we save
from
the
not
world.
A good feeling.
Cowardly maggot.
I prefer to be...
The one in the wrong is me.
What do you mean? This is a lie, right, Nagi? So you're the traitor.
Let's do this.
On my way.
Let's begin.
Here I go. Let's go.
Let's do this.
For everyone's sake.
Well then.
How's that?
Here I go!
Hmm.
On my way.
Commencing assault. Take this!
On my way. This may sting.
Let's do this. I know your moves. Good.
On my way.
Let's go.
Well then.
Here I go!
For everyone's sake!
Here I go!
Ha! That was easy, right?
Then let's begin.
I'll handle this. I know your moves. Good.
On my way.
Here I go!
On my way.
Well, then.
On my way.
How's this?
On my way. This isn't good. Some peace of mind.
Yes!
Well then.
Oh, I'm really in a spot now.
Let's begin.
Oh, I'm really in the spot now.
Hmm.
I feel our teamwork is getting much better.
I'd say we're starting to make a pretty good team. If we went to the outside world now, we could probably even... Well, that's assuming that there is an outside world still.
I'm becoming rather acquainted with all of you. How should I put it? Like I belong here. I feel that you're more like family than simple comrades. It's kind of mysterious how I feel so calm, even though I'm in the midst of battle.
I haven't had this feeling in a while. This is what it means to be comrades. This sensation only builds after years of fighting together in a battalion. But perhaps these extreme conditions have helped us deepen our bonds.
I'm not usually an advocate of all this teamwork nonsense. But truthfully, I haven't found our time together so dislikable. If we made it out of here and one of you acquired some deadly affliction, you could feel free to look me up.
Maybe this is selfish, but I'm kind of having fun. I never knew how it feels to accomplish something alongside other people. I missed out on all of this when I was alone.
We have such great harmony together the way we are now. Oh, I know! Why don't we debut together? An idol group with both guys and girls. We sing and fight and punch out our competition. What do you think?
Well, teamwork is practically my middle name. Love the stuff. Looks like you all can finally see the world the way I do now. You'd better keep up with me then. Love and peace for everyone.
We don't have many days left until the time limit is here. However, we should be able to accomplish our goal. We will defeat the end.
Injuries.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hello there.
Who are you?
There's no need to be so cautious. I'm not your enemy.
There shouldn't be anyone else here besides us. So who are you?
Perhaps there are no others here in this tower from your world besides you and your allies. But you should know, this place is a slightly larger receptacle than you imagine it to be. Countless overlapping times and planes cross over within this tower. This is a place of possibility.
Possibility?
People always say that what-ifs don't exist. There's no place for them in the timeline. But it's not quite true that they don't exist. Any part of history has what-if points. But these points are merely possibilities, not actualities. They never really occurred for people to observe. And so, since they exist only as possibilities, they're treated as not part of our reality. But they exist within this tower. What was impossible outside this place is actually possible here.
So, what ifs are possible within this tower? Is that what you're saying?
You all should know this by now. There are beings who had the possibility of existing, yet in reality they didn't. And so they hold a grudge against the living. You have all battled these people so many times.
It can't be. Are you saying that the enemies who attack us are these people?
They envy you because you have transcended possibility and merged into actuality. These emotions turn to jealousy and eventually hatred. That's what you've been facing here. But you aren't the ones at fault. You can't help it. Though your very existence is fuel for their jealousy.
Who are you really? Why do you know such things, and why are you telling me this?
I am just a child. I am destined to exist alone, separate. It was determined that I'm not allowed to live.
Not allowed to live?
It was fun talking to you. I'll come again.
What? Wait! And he's gone. What was that all about?